जीवन रक्षा और स्वास्थ्य सुरक्षा के क्षेत्र में योगदान के लिए हेल्थ इंडस्ट्री की जानी मानी हस्तियों को वर्ल्ड वाइड अचीवर्स हेल्थ केयर एक्सीलेंस अवार्ड 2014 से सम्मानित किया गया। इस अवार्ड फंक्शन का आयोजन हैबिटेट वर्ल्ड एट इंडिया हैबिटेट सेंटर न्यू दिल्ली में किया गया। इस अवार्ड फंक्शन की शोभा बढ़ाई स्वास्थ्य जगत की विख्यात विभूतियों ने, जिन्होंने दीप प्रज्वलन के साथ की इस फंक्शन की शुरुआत। इस अवार्ड फंक्शन में पद्मश्री डॉक्टर जितेंद्र कुमार सिंह ने अपने विचार कुछ इस तरह व्यक्त किए।
वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू फ्रेंड्स, इट्स अ ग्रेट प्लेजर टू बी हियर इन दिस प्रेस्टीजियस प्रोग्राम एंड टू बी ए पार्ट ऑफ इट। इट गिव्स मी अ ग्रेट प्लेजर। वन सेकेंड, यू ऑल आर अचीवर्स and I must say you have done hard, you must have done great labor, you have a desire to make it different from others and certainly you wanted to be at the top of the profession. Now it is projected to the entire world and this is a very good moment to all of you who have come here in the Health Excellence Award 2014. I once again congratulate to each and every person who has been selected by a jury and strict criteria have been made by the organizers to select you for this great award. Congratulations to all of you and thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for your inspirational words. And now may we request Mr. Ajit Gupta to kindly come forward and share his views with us.
Thank you so much, dignitaries on the dais and all the world achievers and guests.
I started this Care World channel about 7 years ago. I actually migrated from glamour industry and everyone started laughing that you won't be able to run health and welfare, wellness channel 24/7. You won't get that kind of content. People will not like to listen to you. And it was a big challenge. I thought, let me try. So I selected 4 ingredients for my channel. Mind, body, beauty, and soul, which is MBBS.
And I started working. And I just wanted to share that in past 7 years, when people were laughing at me that you won't be able to create content, till date, I could create 5,000 hours of content.
And then, while I was doing this, I started seeing some small ads on TV channel about TB, malaria, and all those things. I started thinking, well, I'm a very small channel. I don't exist in front of, you know, the big channels, but yes, I'm there. And I took it as a challenge that I am not advertising. I am not advertising. I am deep into patient education. And who does patient education? It's you, the doctors. Unse acha kuch nahi ho sakta. Another experience I had, I started a small survey. And I started looking at the figures, how many people are watching my digital content. And this evening, I got shocked to see the numbers. This content is produced by all doctors, right? And when I saw numbers, it was 7 crore views. And I got shocked that people are waiting for doctors to educate them. आज की डेट में हमारे देश में जब इतने लोग जरा सी चीज के पीछे मिथ्स एंड टैबूज बनाने लगते हैं तो उनको उनको कौन एड्रेस करेगा? वेयर इज दी एड्रेसिबिलिटी? एंड आई डू नॉट एग्जिस्ट बट आई से केयर वर्ल्ड इज देयर एंड इट इज ऑल फॉर यू एंड आई वुड लाइक टू अनाउंस फ्रॉम दिस फोरम दैट लास्ट मंथ Care World has been launched in USA and Canada, and people have accepted this channel as their own. And till date, on the app, Roku Television, and on Dish and Direct Network, we have got 120,000 subscribers, and they are watching All Indian Doctors.
And I've started getting calls from our doctors, Indian doctors in USA, that we should also appear on Care World. I thought I'll share this, and I need your wishes. And on the other hand, I congratulate you all.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir. Well, that was quite a motivation for all of us. Thank you so much for sharing the story here with us tonight. And now, ladies and gentlemen, may we request Mr. Naveen Sinha to kindly come forward and share his views with us. Everyone, please help me welcome Mr. Sinha.
This is a great occasion to wish you all the best and whatever you have done, and you are going to do more better things in the future. And there has been daily we come across in the public grievances that people come with the, you know, health is a big thing when the public come with they're not getting admitted to the hospital, or there are some problems with the private hospital in shifting and something like that.
So that is the thing we do promptly, you know, you promptly refer to them anytime, it doesn't matter. Our public dealing time is 3 to 5, but even if the things come up any time, we try to help them. That what we do. To me, what once my father said, health is when you don't feel your body. That was his to say. When you don't feel your body, you are healthy. You don't have to go to a doctor. If you are feeling your weight, your body weight, then you are deviating from the health standards.
So I hope you also don't feel your body and remain spirited. Thank you. All the best.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sinha. And truly, health is all about being healthy spiritually, mentally and socially. Thank you so much once again, gentlemen.
वर्ल्डवाइड अचीवर्स हेल्थकेयर एक्सीलेंस अवार्ड्स 2014 में देश के हर कोने से मेडिकल प्रैक्टिशनर्स, डॉक्टर्स, हेल्थ कंपनीज और हॉस्पिटल स्टाफ ने पार्टिसिपेट किया। अवार्ड विनर्स को हेल्थ इंडस्ट्री की डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज में सम्मानित किया गया।
The first category of this evening, ladies and gentlemen, that we are taking on tonight, this is most promising health insurance company of the year. Most promising health insurance company of the year, and the award goes to, put your hands together everyone, for Star Health and Allied Insurance Company Limited for being the most promising health insurance company of the year.
We are happy to be here to be recognized for our contribution to the community. We are the first standalone health insurance company, and we are towards doing the best to this community in the area of health insurance. Thank you all.
And next category, this is Maternity Hospital of the Year, Western India, and it goes to Norasri Wadia Maternity Hospital. May we request Dr. Mini Bodhanwala to join us on stage and accept this winner. Everyone, let's hear a round of applause. Come on, people, let's keep the energy on.
Western India.
Congratulations, man. After 87 years of hard work getting awards like this, I think we would like to thank Worldwide Achievers Award for this.
आयोजन में उपस्थित विभूतियों को योगदान के लिए अवार्ड से नवाजा गया। भारत में स्वास्थ्य जगत के लिए निरंतर समर्पित डॉक्टर्स और मेडिकल सर्विस प्रोवाइडर्स ने इस समारोह की सराहना करते हुए कहा,
इट्स इंडीड अ प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर माई सेल्फ पर्सनली एंड ऑल्सो फ्रॉम साकेत सिटी हॉस्पिटल टू गेट दिस अवार्ड फ्रॉम वर्ल्ड वाइड अचीवर्स. इट इंडीड गिव्स अस अ लॉट ऑफ सॉलिड फाउंडेशन टू परफॉर्म वेल इन द फ्यूचर. वी गॉट दिस अवार्ड फॉर द बेस्ट इनोवेशन इन हेल्थ केयर इंडस्ट्री. सो आई थैंक यू ऑल फ्रॉम अ सिंसियर बॉटम ऑफ माई हार्ट, एंड साकेत सिटी हॉस्पिटल विल ऑलवेज बी देयर टू सपोर्ट एंड प्रोवाइड द बेस्ट ऑफ केयर टू आवर पेशेंट्स एट अ वेरी ऑप्टिमल प्राइस विद द बेस्ट ऑफ क्वालिटी. थैंक यू.
आई रियली फील ऑनर्ड टू गेट दिस अवार्ड इन द फील्ड ऑफ क्लिनिकल न्यूट्रिशन. And I feel really happy and would like to thank Worldwide Achiever to give me this award and recognizing my 14 years of professional journey. I will feel really my professional journey is going towards a success. Thank you.
Today we got the award, the best hospital in wellness and healthcare in Gujarat. It is a proud moment. It is another feather to the Apollo caps. We have been ranked number one hospitals recently by the Week magazine, and today Worldwide Achiever Awards selected as the best hospital in wellness and healthcare in that part of the country. Thank you very much.
Worldwide Achievers is recognized and researching in the last 4-5 years, and we get nominations from all over India, from the hospitals, doctors and related in the medical fields, and from the nominations and our jury decided to whom have to select and give the awards. In this year more than 600 nominations we got, and out of that about 40 achievers, and we have presented them the awards. Basically we try to get and recognize the in the best in the medical fields who are serving to the peoples in large, and we not concentrate on the specific area, but we get the peoples and hospitals all over India. We associate them and give the opportunity, and best of the best, whatever be the position they are, we recognize them. This is our the motto.
डॉक्टर्स हमेशा पेशेंट्स के चेहरे पर अपनी सेवा से स्माइल ला देते हैं, लेकिन इस हेल्थ केयर अवार्ड फंक्शन से देश के सभी डॉक्टर्स और मेडिकल सर्विस प्रोवाइडर्स कंपनीज खुश थी। इसी पॉजिटिव अप्रोच के साथ वर्ल्डवाइड अचीवर्स हेल्थ केयर एक्सीलेंस अवार्ड्स 2014 संपन्न हुआ।